senior Dutch KNV instructor, Pete. Tell us a bit about your return to Trinidad here. We know you're here, you're monitoring the progress of our local instructors. How has that process been?
I think what they have done, from the last time I have been here, they conducted the different courses, and I have seen the last 3 days what they have improved in their own teaching of the Dutch concept, the approach about the developing of the soccer players and the coaches as well. And what we have done the last 3 days for the local instructors is to raise up their own level, specific in the match analysis, how to find the problems in the match analysis, to prepare the training form for that, and to execute the training form. And what I see is that they are not only, they know it, now they understand it more and more and more. And when you understand it, I see now in this course for the coaches for the secondary school, they can apply it well.
Excellent. Is there no need for the number of local instructors to increase because of the how popular the course is getting and how deep into the courses we are approaching? We're now going to increase the number of local instructors?
I think, first of all, we have to raise up the level of the local instructors, the first group of local instructors. They can teach new instructors. They can conduct together the new courses. And then when, in the meanwhile, I can raise up the level of the first group coaches, because the next course, the level of the next course is the B level. So they have to raise up the level, because the topics of the B license course is from in a different way.
How long do you estimate it will take for the C level to be completed before we enter into the B level?
I think, but that's my proposal, you need first of all to attend the introductory course. Then the local instructors can select it, the coaches, to attend the C license course. Then you have to build up the experience in their own practice, and then they can be selected to attend the B license course. It takes, I think, 1 year.
Okay, excellent. Again, a privilege speaking to you, and we look forward to seeing you again.
You're welcome.
All right.